Hi, I'm Prachi. I'm dietitian and nutrition coach. In this video, we are going to talk about a condition which is called a PCOS. What is PCOS? It's a polycystic ovarian syndrome. Syndrome is a group of signs and symptoms we observe in our body, physically, emotionally, and mentally as well. So in PCOS, what we observe mainly is a irregular menstrual cycles, which may lead to the infertility. On skin, there are the acne or unwanted hair on our face and on a chest. Then there is the girls with the PCOS are overweight and they may be obese, which aggravate this condition. And there is also emotional challenges like depression, mood swings, food cravings. So why these are signs and symptoms we observe is because of the hormonal imbalance. So why there is an imbalance? Let's first understand that our body is a group of different organ system. So here in PCOS, the main affected organ system is a reproductive organ system. So organs associated here are not working in a harmonious way, the way it should be. And because of that, the hormones produced from this system are either deficient or they are too excess, which are leading to the cyst which get accumulated in the ovaries, which further aggravating the problem. So it's a vicious cycle. So then why it's a problem? Again, we have to go deep within. The answer lies deep within the cells. Our body is there is a millions of cells. Each cell, if you look at under the microscope, you will understand it's same as a machine. They are having their own functions, and they are breathing, they need the pure oxygens to breathe, they need the nourishment to function properly, and so each cell is very important, and the cluster of cells is forming tissues. Tissues are forming the organs, and the organs which are performing the similar functions are creating the organ system. So the cells which are responsible or we are leading towards the reproductive organ systems are undernourished, or they are not getting good oxygens, or they are not functioning in a right way. So it is observed, or it is said that by World Health Organization, that today our lifestyle, mainly in a metro city, the factors which are responsible are like a pollution, indoor as well as outdoor, and also the pollutants we are eating through different food products. Then there is a lot of stress which is creating the chemical imbalance. There are the stress hormones which are producing the negative or the harmful chemicals. There is an inactive sedentary lifestyle, and plus our food is having a lot of calories, and they are also deficient in the nutrient. So because of that, the cells are not getting enough nutrients. Second point over here is our body is in a continuous cycle of producing the new cells. It is called a cellular cycle. So the new cells are unhealthy because of these factors. So the unhealthy cells are creating the unhealthy organ system. So what is the solution? We have to adopt a new healthy lifestyle. New healthy lifestyle is a step-by-step process, and nutrition coaching is a part of that. So what are the steps? Let's understand in our next video.